The real exciting part came after the qualifying ride, but listen to this, 87 and a half.